These are your highlights from Week 12's Heads Up Play from the Eurasian Conference. Tonight, first up, it was Randy Nananoko Liu for the Hong Kong Stars versus Igor Kurganov of the London Royals. Hand 25 was a crazy board full of ladies. Four queens on the board meant Randy's twos were no good, and Igor's king was enough to scoop the pot. So the London Royal could go forward in this game, but he was only marginally ahead. Hand 39 was a big pot brewing and neither with anything much until the river. That was when Randy became the winner, pairing his eight. Igor was undecided what to do, but he went for a pretty big bet over 13k. Nano went through his ranges, his time bank ticking down. He admitted he felt like paying him off, and so he did. He went for the hero call, and Randy took the lead. Hand 44 saw sixes with queen 10 suited. Randy called the all-in, and it was off to the races. His queen sealed the deal, and the Hong Kong Stars went ahead. It was off to game two. Hand 41 was Jack 7 versus Ace 3, and Igor takes one down. 3 points all, and now time for the decider. Igor took the lead for the London Royals in the early stages of this third one. Hand 28 was Ace-King for Nano and Queen-Jack for Igor. A jack hitting the flop and no help for Nano, which meant the London Royals would take this one down 2-1 and go to second in the Eurasian Conference.